इवनिंग फ्रेंड्स, जैसा कि आज हमने अपनी क्लास में पढ़ा था टॉपिक द मूवमेंट ऑफ एयर विंड्स. सो हेयर ऑन द बोर्ड वी विल अंडरस्टैंड हाउ दिस फिनोमेनन ऑफ विंड टेक्स प्लेस. सो वी हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड अबाउट द एयर करेंट्स. एयर करेंट मीन्स हवा का बहाव. सो व्हेन द एयर मूव स्लोली इट इज कॉल्ड एज ब्रीज, दैट इज मंद मंद हवा. बट व्हेन द एयर मूव फास्ट is called storm. This means aandhi or tufan. So how this phenomenon happens in the environment? It is due to happen by the movement of air, that is the wind. The sunlight from the sun when falls on the land, this land absorb the heat from the sunlight and it becomes hot. Whereas in the atmosphere is not cannot absorb that much of heat as compared to the land. So therefore the temperature on the atmosphere is always cooler than in comparison to the temperature of land. So that is why temperature is always cooler. So when it comes in contact with the hot land, it also becomes hot. So when air comes in contact with the land, it also becomes hot. Due to this, a pressure of high area is created. So high pressure area is created when the air comes in contact with the land, it also becomes hot, due to which high pressure area is created on the land surface. Due to which what happens, this hot air will move towards the region of low pressure, to the region of low pressure which is in the atmosphere, where the temperature of atmosphere is cold or cooler than as compared to the temperature of land. So this hot air moves with fast speed to the land, to the area of low pressure. This is how wind currents are formed, due to the uneven heating of land and the atmosphere. Now we will understand this by the activity. Now we will do the activity 14.2, which was given in your assignment. Following material we will require a glass and a candle and a matchstick and a incense stick. So now friends, we have lighted up the candle and now I am lighting my incense stick. We cannot see the wind or the air, so that is why here the smoke of the incense stick is represented as the wind or air. You can see the smoke is coming out from the incense stick, but it is going up very slowly. But if you bring this incense stick close to the candle or up just above the candle, you will see the smoke is now getting up with very rapidly. Okay, it is going up very fast. So this is how wind currents are generated. So here you can see the smoke, it gets up heat and it is now going up very fast. The fan, the same incense stick is kept away from the candle, the smoke will go up but with very slow speed. So this smoke here is now in the form of breeze. But when you bring this incense stick closer to the candle or just above the candle, you will see change in the speed of the smoke. Now it is going up very fast. Now this pattern of smoke represent here as the storm. So we have two different kinds of current of air or wind. One which is very slow in speed. Okay, this is called breeze. So when the same incense stick when was kept just above the incense stick, now it has got heat up and now the smoke is going upward very fast. So this step we have noticed two types of air current. What rest of the topic we will discuss in the class.